close. This is going to be close. We're going to get an overtake. No mercy, man. He's like, this is my race. I'm getting that medal. Here comes Melanie. Look at her go. Number 35. Oh, here we go. We're going to get some damage over here. What place Raph is in?
She's back there!
Raph is in second place. Anne-Marie is in third. Sandra fourth.
No, that's not how it goes.
No. Sorry, it's Mark, Melanie, then Angie, then Holly, then Sandra, then Raph's in last place. He's just cruising. He's like, competition? What competition?
He's good.
Yeah, he is. That.
Oh, wow. Yeah, that's
awesome. Yeah, Mark is cruising, man. Go, RG! Look at her go. Snowball. Oh, she's going to get overtaken.
I showed her the sign.
The sign for today is, it's hard to see, but it says, let Anne-Marie win. It is her birthday, you know. There goes Melanie. She's in second place, man, representing for the ladies. Go Sandra, look at her. There ain't no waving in go-kart.
Oh, did you see Melanie? Melanie's done this before.
Yeah, snowball.
Every time Angie goes by, point at her.
No, because she's just going to bat her off.
I know.
There goes Raph and the leader.
It's Raph and last?
Yeah. We got coming here. Is this Melanie? Go, Melanie! Look at her go. Coming up to the turn, taking it tight. Can Angie catch Sandra? Can she cut her off? Can she get her? Oh, she does! What a maneuver! Let's take a look at that scoreboard. Evil plan. Go, Sandra! Look at this pack go. Who's going to get a better position? Now, this is interesting. We got the leader. Melanie's making a push for it. Go, Melanie! Go, Melanie! Can she catch him? She's making a run for it.
Yeah, she's like, look.
Our two leaders right here. I don't know if he can catch her though. Go, Melanie, go on, go on, go on, go.
Melanie, catch her!